फ्यूल।
सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स फ्रॉम learnfutafut.com।
द सब्सटेंसेस विच अंडरगो कंबशन इन एयर प्रोड्यूसिंग लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी इज कॉल्ड फ्यूल। पेट्रोल, डीजल, एलपीजी, वुड, कोल, चारकोल आर सम फ्यूल्स। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ फ्यूल। बेसिकली देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ फ्यूल्स, सॉलिड फ्यूल, लिक्विड फ्यूल एंड गैसियस फ्यूल।
वॉच एड फ्री एंड कंप्लीट सिलेबस ऑन लर्न फटाफट एंड्रॉइड ऐप। डाउनलोड द ऐप नाउ।
कोल, चारकोल, वुड आर सम ऑफ सॉलिड फ्यूल्स। पेट्रोल, डीजल, इथेनॉल, केरोसिन आर सम ऑफ लिक्विड फ्यूल्स एंड एलपीजी, सीएनजी, हाइड्रोजन, बायोगैस आर सम ऑफ गैसियस फ्यूल। फ्यूल एफिशिएंसी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, Not all fuels produce same amount of energy. Some fuels like cow dung cake liberate very low energy, while some like LPG liberate very high amount of energy. To distinguish between them, we use the term calorific value. The amount of heat energy produced during complete combustion of 1 kilogram of fuel is called its calorific value. It is expressed in a unit called kilojoules per kg. Higher the calorific value, more heat will be produced by the fuel. Here are calorific values of some fuels, from which you will come to know that the calorific value of gaseous fuels is higher than liquid fuels, and the calorific value of liquid fuels is higher than solid fuels.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Indeed, there are large number of fuels. However, we have to choose a good fuel. A good fuel can be selected based on following properties. It is cheap and readily available. It is easy to store and transport. It catches fire easily and burns with moderate rate and produces high amount of energy. That is, ignition temperature must be moderate and calorific value must be higher.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
During combustion, it must not produce undesirable, harmful products. Dear students, there is no ideal fuel that meet all these properties. However, we can choose a fuel which meet most of these properties. Gaseous fuels are considered as good fuels because they meet most of these properties. I hope you have understood this topic well. Thanks for watching.
Like, share and subscribe learnfutafut.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfutafut.com.